Welcome back to the series, where I travel across Europe showcasing how you can fund your adventures through your creative skills. And along the way, I'm sharing my tricks, tips, and the secrets I've learned over the years to help creators kickstart their new reality. So, please subscribe to the channel, as a lot of effort is going into this, and I hope you like it.
Touchdown, we have made it. Got here. It was quite a long trip, to be fair, because we had to fly to Geneva first and then get here. But we made it. The sun is shining. The water is beautiful. And I can't wait to share the next 9 days all with you guys from start to finish. This episode is going to be a bit of a shorter one because of the traveling, but we're going to be talking to you all about my past and how I started to travel, and I started to get travel for free. So we're going to go into that right now.
So here we go. This was my first ever video, created whilst backpacking India with, I think, a GoPro Hero 3. This taught me the basics of creating a video. I then came home, I worked odd jobs so I could save up money to travel again, just so I could keep making content. At first I had no real intention of client work, I just wanted to continue my travels and develop my skills. And after a while, my creative skills were really starting to develop. I was watching YouTube tutorials every night and understanding how I can improve my content. And it wasn't long before I got my first paid work abroad. I was flown out to Barcelona in 2017 to create a promo video, and shortly after, Saint-Tropez in the south of France to create more.
Oh, we don't have much, pocket full of holes, ain't got no luck, wanting every time we've been.
I spent a week here, and I remember thinking that I never wanted to go back to my normal 9-to-5 work that I hated. So I continued to grow, I continued to graft for something that I loved, and shortly after I ventured into my first party scene video in Greece on a boat party. This gave me enough footage to finally create my first showreel. I then decided to focus for a year on growing my clients around my local area. And 4 years later, this is where it led me. I've learned growing up that everything we dream about is attainable. And for me, this is more than just making videos. It's bringing dreams to reality. To change someone's perspective on what they once thought they'd lost hope for. Because life is not something to be endured but experienced. And happiness cannot be forced or trained but is to be discovered. And my passion brings me peace. Being a part of someone's story brings me happiness. So for anyone who's welcomed me into their dreams, thank you. And to my future self, here's to creating more memories.
Right, let me tell you something that happened earlier, people. So we were walking past someone who was trying to sell us boat tickets for a sunset cruise. Turn around. Yeah, not back. And he tempted us by trying to show us a video. He said, come and have a look at the video and then make your mind up from that. And I said, well, actually, I'll make you a better video. And I said, I've got the drone, I've got the gimbal, I've got everything. Let me make a better video for you. So he said, that's all right. He said, yes, he took the offer. And he wants us to go on the boat for free. So saved 89 euros because that's how much it was, but we're gonna get it for free. We don't know when yet, but he's interested. Sorry it's a short vlog. It's been a very busy day. It's been a very long one. Tomorrow,
we'll kickstart our first full day in Ibiza. Peace.